Hi, I'm Lauren Hart from Once Human, and I'm here at Physical Culture Collective, where we're going to show you 10 tips for a metalhead to stay in shape. And this is Logan Mader.
Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. What's up? Okay, handstand push-ups against a wall. All you need is a wall. This is like compound exercise, focusing on shoulders, but also activates a bit of triceps and stabilizers all the way through. And I also like to do it with a 3-second negative. So I do about maybe 8 reps per set, and a slow negative gets a good pump. All you need is a wall for that.
And then you end up building a wall right here. Push-ups, is really good for your chest, but and also for me, like I feel like it targets my shoulders. Using these, you could use dumbbells to sort of just gets the pressure off of your wrists, and you could also go really deep as well. What he's doing there is like, it hits your abs as well, because he's got to keep himself balanced on the balls. He's lifting one foot up, that makes it harder. But that's just kind of like an all over body exercise.
It's a little more difficult. With a close grip, targets the center of the chest. We go like 90 minutes a day, 5 days a week usually. And it starts with like 15 to 20 minutes of cardio, which is mainly like a warm up. After 10 minutes, you start to get into the cardio zone and sweat. And then stretch a little and then do the whole routine. Like we've got a 3-day cycle. So like legs one day with cardio and abs. And then next day, back and chest and abs with cardio. And then shoulders, biceps, and tris. The third day with cardio. And you can do abs every day. Another compound exercise, pull-ups. All you need is a bar or something to hold on to. I'm gonna do a close grip. Underhand, this targets a bicep, as well as a back, upper back.
If you can't do a pull-up yet, or you're struggling and you see this and you can't do it, there's ways to work up to being able to do that, which is what I'm working on. And one way is to get a bench or something that brings you up high and to jump up onto it. You jump up and then slowly lower yourself down. And then you jump up and you slowly lower yourself back down and keep doing that until eventually you're able to pull yourself up.
All right, so this is weighted dips. You need a little bit of gear for this, obviously, but we're good for triceps. Another compound exercise, so it engages a little bit of chest. And if you focus, it'll engage the abs as well.
These are what you call suspension trainers. This is a Jungle Gym X, and I'm not quite familiar with this one, but this is what this gym prefers here. But we personally have something called the TRX, and I bought this off of Amazon. I think it was like $100. And you can carry this around with you everywhere you go. And what this does is this allows you to be completely weights free. You can do all the exercises you need with no weights and using all your own body weight.
You can also hook it up to a door. We've got that to suspend from, but
yeah, it comes with a doorstop.
Yeah, so you could do it anywhere.
Obviously, girls like to target the behind area because it's very important. But I just like to do the lunges, and normally I've got a weight vest that I bring around with me as well. But so I just do the one-legged lunges like this, and I'll do this for like maybe like 20 on each leg. And then after I'm done with that, I like to do the jumps. So you jump squat, making sure that when you come down, you don't come down heavy, but, and try not to depend too much on the suspender. So you don't wanna like lean back like that. You kinda wanna try and do it all on your own. But this for me, I'm pretty uncoordinated, so it's great for balance. So you can do biceps with this as well, using your own body weight. and kind of slipping because of my socks, but you can make it as hard as you want it. You can make it less hard by not leaning too much into it, or you can make it more hard by leaning further back. You can do back like this, like it's kind of like your rows. And then lower your knees, show them the chest.
All right, so there's an abs and a push-up combo. Start like that.
Using the Jungle Gym X.
Again, you don't need weights for this. You could wear a weight vest if you want to increase it. Just
good. Now from here, keep the wheel stable. And I want you to pull that wheel into your chest. Pull the knees into your chest. Excellent. And
oh.
Back out. Good. Now here's the way you hold plank. Hold plank, and I want you to walk backwards. Yep. Everything fires right there. Now walk forward. Exactly.
Consistency, I think, is the most important thing.
Patience, consistency, yeah. Doing things that you love, and diet-wise, not quitting everything and starting a diet. I think like cutting things out and replacing them, finding substitutes. There's so many things out there. Like if you love soda, like you can't stop drinking Coke. There's like stevia soda, you know, you can go for that, and that's no calories and all natural sweetener. There's so many things out there. Like you don't have to like completely give
suffer.
Everything up that you love.
Yeah.
You don't have to suffer. That's right. That's where many people go wrong. They do it for like a couple weeks, or they start New Year's Day, and then you know a couple weeks later they fail because they put too much pressure on themselves.
All right, deadlifts. There's another compound. We do a lot of compound stuff today, but it's all good. We're kind of mixing it up.
Compound exercise is in isolation. Compound is something that targets more than just one muscle group.
Diet is like 60% of it. Like, if you want to shred down, keep the carbs low, it's not rocket science. Eat a lot of protein, and we eat clean, like sweet potatoes, good carbs, you know, asparagus, broccoli.
If I'm going on stage or whatever, I feel like I need a lot more cardio to get that lung capacity back. But in general, we would need a lot of cardio, whether it's someone who's like heavy set might want to focus more in the beginning on doing lots of cardio to burn the fat and then start gaining the muscle. It just depends. Everyone's so different. Just depends on your body type. Thanks to Metal Injection for having us. You guys are awesome.
Make sure you check out our album. It's coming out February 10th and it's called Evolution. And our Facebook is facebook.com/oncehuman.
Instagram @oncehuman.
Check it out. All this time, one question. We cannot reply.